Here we are at the Lacie booth talking with Jonathan about another great new product from Lacie. It's called the Copilot. Jonathan, let us know what's special about this.
So the Copilot's designed for people who are out in the field. It's a computerless ingestion drive. It has a battery and a screen. One press will light it up and show you status. A second press will ask you to copy, and now I'm actually backing up the SD card in here without having to take my computer out to the field. I'm not risking my expensive computer out where, you know, it's rugged or rough. Like all of our rugged drives, it takes a one-ton crush. It takes a one-meter drop. It's dust and water resistant. It's 2 terabytes with a built-in SD card slot, a powered USB hub. So if you have any other card type besides USB, you can bus power your card reader there. And then ingest any of your data right in the field. And then if you want to manage it, our screen doesn't have resolution to show you back the video, but we have a tether, and you can use any Android or iOS device as a screen for this mobile computer. And you can manage your content then in the field, and you're still not risking your expensive new MacBook.
Great. And we were talking earlier about the drives that they currently come with spinning drives, but there may be the possibility for some SSDs?
We will probably have SSDs coming out in the future. I can neither confirm nor deny.
Understood. Well, tell us what else should we know about this product?
It comes with 3-year warranty, 3 years of data recovery insurance, and then the app is really flexible. It allows you to manage all of your content. You can use this as a USB hub for any of your devices. Anything you plug into the USB port or the SD card slot will show up in the app on your mobile device or on your computer. So you don't have to take an SD card reader when you're connecting this to your computer as well. It'll act as a hub and a SD card reader in the field and in your studio.
Oh, that's brilliant. And in terms of pricing and availability, what's the information on that?
So the 2 terabyte capacity is available for $349, and we got it in all the stores with our resellers starting in August of this year.
Great. So you heard it here first. It's out and available. Thank you, Jonathan, for talking to us about this great product. Like and subscribe if you want more like this, and hit that little bell for notifications.